Matthew chapter 28, verse 19. Go ye therefore, and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Matthew chapter 24, verse 14, King James Version. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come. Second Thessalonians, chapter 2, verses 14 to 15, King James Version. Whereunto he called you by our gospel, to the obtaining of the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, brethren, stand fast, and hold the traditions which ye have been taught, whether by word, or our epistles. Little Marian, delivering new King James Bibles to children in hopes the word of our Lord and Savior will fill their little hearts, and the Holy Spirit can flourish in their young lives. Romans chapter 1, verse 16, King James Version. For I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first, and also the Greek. Proverbs chapter 22, verse 6, King James Version. Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. child with a servant's heart, truly Marian is a gift from Jehovah God. I'm proud of you, little one.